Angie. And if you try anything stupid, I won't hesitate to put an arrow in your head. Name's Angie. And if you try anything stupid, I won't hesitate. Sorry, a girl can't be too careful out here. Like I said, name's Angie, and I've been living out here for a couple of years now. I moved here from Helgen. At the time, I couldn't stand to be around anyone. They all felt sorry for me, and I didn't want them to.
Two Imperial drunks who thought they were above.
Already did. Part of the reason I'm living out here now. Thanks for off. I set up those targets a long time ago. I shoot at them from time to time. Don't... That I am. You know how to use one? Well, let me know if you have... If you need a bow, there's one on the rack to the left of the door. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My father was rarely home, so it was my mother who actually taught me to use a bow. She always said composure was the key to a successful archer. If you can remain calm, even in the midst of chaos, your arrow will most likely find its target. Okay, let's see what you can do. Remember to stay within the boundaries and only use the practice arrows. I have some if you don't have any. Aim for the middle target. Only use the practice arrows. On target. Now hit the target to the left. Great shot. Now hit the target to the right. Nice shot. Right on target. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. I... Don't be like them. Don't feel sorry for me. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My older brother took me out hunting a lot when I was little. It was difficult to keep food on the table, let alone have enough left over to sell at the market. So whenever we came across more than one deer in a single location, it was imperative we kill as many as we could. If you can learn to keep your composure and trust the teacher, then you should be able to quickly handle multiple targets. When I tell you to, try and hit each of the closest targets in 8 seconds. I'll count to 3 and then say go. You have 8 seconds to hit each of the 3 targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3... Go! Be careful. All 3 targets in 8 seconds. Nice job. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. Good job hitting those targets. You definitely surprised me with your speed and composure. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. We've talked about speed and composure. Now we'll go over precision. Don't even think about it. Oftentimes, you won't be able to get as close to your prey as you'd like, and you'll have to settle with a long shot. However, with such a long shot, it's more than likely that's the only shot you'll be able to take before your prey runs off. If you find yourself in such a situation, then you need to make your shot count. Don't rush your shot. Crouch down, get comfortable, and take aim. right on target. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. We've talked about composure, speed, and precision. Now it's time to use all three at once. I'm warning you now. This challenge will be quite difficult. Just remember everything I've taught you, and you should be able to complete it. It may take you a couple of tries, but that's what practice is all about. When I tell you to, try and hit all four targets in 10 seconds. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. One, two, three.
Go! Time's up. Better luck next time.
Sure. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. One, two, three.
Go!
Be careful. Time's up. Better luck next time. Sure.
All right, then.
I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. One, two, three.
Go! Watch it. Time's up. Better luck next time. Sure. All right, then. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. One... 2, 3...
Go!
Be careful. Time's up. Better luck next time. Sure.
All right, then.
I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3...
Go!
Time's up. Better luck next time. Speak. Sure. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3...
Go!
Hey, watch it! You did it! All four targets in 10 seconds. Nice job.
Yeah? I think I've taught you everything I know. Kind of scary if I think about it. Very funny. It was my pleasure. It's not often. Thanks for sticking around, and it was nice to finally meet someone out here who doesn't want to rob your take. I know it isn't much, but here, take this bow. It was given to me by my family. It's special to me. But... back. Too many painful memories. Speak, elf.
Does someone live among the dead? Does someone...
Ah! Found you! No one hides from the dead.
Eternal slumber. Ah! Join the dead.
No one comes from the dead! No one hides from the dead! No!
Did you see a dog out there? Oh, well. The blacksmith is... I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider. They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Rift. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What's... Ah!
Someone do something.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll. Citizen?
What? Why are you skulking about like that?
Pickpocket!
Shorf's bones. It's a man in Falkreath.
Thank you.
I've half a mind to ask if you'll take me on one of your adventures, but I can't just leave Volga on her own.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a staff?
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. I wouldn't complain if we could string together a few, Sonny. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. The people of Skyrim don't like magic much. So, here. Take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place. If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place.
Oh, did you need some? I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying. This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place.
Came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of steel. Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
I escaped when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor. Down again in Skyrim.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Unless you intend... Falkraith is known for its... Could you deliver the ashes to Runil, the priest of Arkay? He'll know the right. Thank you.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Filthy pig. Look around all you want, but don't try anything funny.
What are you doing that for?
Can I get you something? Looking for something? Hey, you planning to steal something? Don't even think about it. What do you need, stranger? Can I get you something? Looking for something?
Careful with that.
What do you need, stranger? Yes? Well met. Unlike I was once. Now maybe we don't need no help from the Empire on that count. His name's Bolin. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it. joke around all you want, but don't try anything funny.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat.
Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
What is it, Elf?
Keep your arrows in their quiver, Archer.
Just my luck.
Stuck in the sticks with this crazy old... one. My order of the yard. Stop right there. I think you're bleeding. Son of a...
Wait. I know you.
I'm sorry. I should really go now.
What do you need?
Go fiddling with any locks around here, you're going to have a real problem.
you're doing?
Yes?
Good afternoon. Need something? Need something?
Yes?
Need something?
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Someone new? Perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up for them?